show you my outstanding performance.
Listen. Begin fighting.
Taking ultimate contest, any percent was really high, because my run was nearly perfect. Yeah, my run was like really good.
Okay, why you catch me? Why? Why? You're trolling me!
The fight. He's is this...
One try? No continues? That's insane.
Begin fighting.
Let's go. We got a gold. Let's friggin' go. You got a gold. We gave Haku the rare beatdown. Once we actually had a normal Haku and gave him a beatdown. A relatively butt video, butt nerd.
Begin fighting. Where are
you? Ah, oh, it's gonna be rebounded. Yeah, I know it was. That's why I said, like, one try, no continues. Because that was an AVG reference. Off of, like, the Dick Tracy episode.
Sasuke, I want you.
Oh, why are the continues? Why are no continues? You know it. I only need one bite. Wink, wink.
Begin fighting.
Let's go! Dude, it really saves that much just to not do the air dash after the spike. It's crazy. It saves that much just to not do the air dash after the spike. It's not about how many butts you have, it's how you use it. You're not around there.
You can definitely change your fate!
Why you no air dash? Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. Kind of just depends. But I was like watching your new PV and noticed like you did an air dash after the spike, and I decided to laugh at it a little bit. Saves a tiny bit of time. Holy shit! Perfect dodgy! What is this run?
Even without blood ties, the people of the village
are my family. It's all gonna fall apart at Oreo.
You watch my boring, ordinary PB videos, but you don't watch the chance of different 3 moves of pain.
Yes. Yes.
You begin fighting.
That's a first. That was such a weird way to rebound. I was gonna watch it, but like... when I was gonna watch it, like, the message for it got taken off of Discord, so I, like, couldn't watch it.
You can become really strong, and you feel like protecting something precious.
Let's see. Longer to make than potato salad. Yeah. shit. I'm gonna wait on this part right here.
You begin fighting.
Okay, he's down here.
I'm a
Hokage's legacy won't wait for us.
Yeah. 2712. See how long we can keep that. See how long we can keep that for. It was mainly things like the three golds, right? I'm gonna hold my breath till end of run, because anything can happen. Already had like two bad splits. Oh my god, Taji, just die, please. I am massing my heart out onto the friggin' circle button, and you just sit here subbing. You're not topping me. I'm the dom in this relationship.
Begin fighting.
One fourth of the RAM combinations of splits from your previous runs will result in PV. Make that one third. Ugh. Any predictions on like shit that can happen? How far ahead I might be? This run's like really good, but I have a feeling something's gonna mess it up. I have a lot of leeway with this split and the next split, but I'm not gonna have much time save after this. Shit, I don't have enough for another Rasengan. Bag of shit? Good backup. You predict Tsuyu will be a big meeting, cost me 7 seconds, but I'll still PB by 2 seconds. Alright. I mean, I have a lot of leeway after Hog and Frustration, but after that...
duel. Begin fighting.
I won't lose no matter what.
Come on. I first missed it, I fell through an R2 and I still get top! Why? I'm mashing the shit out of Ultimate R2. Why can't I sub?
I'm the fifth Hokage of the village hidden in the leaves!
I'm mashing like this. It still won't let me sub, dude. It still won't let me sub. What am I supposed to do? Lose time? I just have to sit there and... It's my in-game time PB. I just got a PB. I'm pretty sure it's like 28,
41,
or
42. Begin fighting. It's wrong, Sasuke. What's wrong, Sasuke? I'm trying. What on? He must be.
Sus.
Insulting my friend.
It's unforgivable. You're on the edge of your butt cushion. Nice. Mr. Obo's either about to be really good or...
Begin fighting.
Ooh, that works very nicely. Now he has to take the hit. I'll score over. That would have been swag if I got that. If I got that Spiky of Boulder off the tree, that would have been so swag. A little scared. But we'll see.
There's a reason I can't lose.
Yeah.
Begin fighting.
This is the way it was supposed to be. Game over.
This is what it gets us all.
I have no blind spots. It's no use.
Had to do that there, or he would have just went to the other area. That would have screwed me over.
Akamaru, I'll protect you at any cost.
We'll see if anything can happen in like these next 6 splits. Okay, run's over. I got unlucky there. Extremely unlucky there.
You're mine.
Lovely, very... kind of. I don't have a ginormous amount of leeway after all that happened.
Remember, jutsu aren't your only weapons.
This has to go good. Kirimaru 1 has to go good. And then I need a decent Kimi 2. Kimi 3. Maybe this has a chance.
Begin fighting.
Oh no, fighting happening. It's happening. Serious being mean.
I should lift a finger. Don't underestimate me. Secret leap technique. Shadow strangle jutsu. There. I might have gone a little overboard.
You little. You little. Shockwave repulsion.
I still have my two, but I ain't gonna hope for anything at this rate. So you should always hold your breath. Because anything can happen, like I said, like, two arcs ago, anything can happen. 4 golds. I went from, like, being 37 ahead all the way down to 2 seconds. To the same. Might PB, but world record's dead. Do I even want this to PB, though? Because it's like, I have to run against, like, extremely good splits if I run against this. It won't be fun. Oh, I guess keep your wire Herbie in. He came in to start doing all that, just so I wouldn't have to run against these splits. I guess he Herbie or something. I guess keep your wire Herbie or something, like, complain about running against these splits. And I guess he wanted to keep subbing like that to make sure I would lose time.
Never.
Hey!
I promise.
You. You
begin fighting.
Oh no!
Chopper!
Well, the head. But I'm going up against the gold, so I ain't gonna pull for anything.
You're the only survivor in your clan, huh? Then that clan will end this day.
Begin fighting.
Let's go, we got horrendous luck. Two seconds ahead. It was mainly a defense boost that made me lose time. I made up a little bit of it with the poison fog, but... Eh. Fifteen percent chance PB. I'm asking for a lot. Ooh, I can make him behave. We'll see. And just make him behave with the chakra seals. That fight was really good, right? I had like a food pill in my first Sasuke fight. In my PB. This is gonna turn out. Kinda comes down to how this turns out. I could never be too hopeful about this, cause I know how Sasuke's guard habits can be with this.
Begin fighting.
Recovery. 59-15.
Go ahead and select the game mode you'd like to play.
I just missed PB by like 3 seconds. I just missed PB by 3 seconds.
If you go to the Tanzaku market, don't buy things you The break room is a mode in which you can play a mini game with your friends.